Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your age and birth date on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be pretty similar on desktop too. Open the Facebook app and tap on your profile picture in the top left corner of the homepage to get to your profile page. Then tap See Your About Info at the top. Scroll down to the Basic Info heading and tap Edit to the right of it. Here you can change your birthday and birth year. You can only change them a limited number of times. I have changed mine too many times, so now they are grayed out. If you have changed your date of birth or birthday too many times, then you can tap No Change and change to a previously listed date if you like. To change your age, tap on Birth Year and then change it to whatever year you would like it to be. And then tap Done. You can do the same with your birthday also, if you wish. You need to check the box to confirm that you are however many years old. When you are finished, scroll to the bottom of the page and tap Save. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.